Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome to a brand new game called Horizon Zero Dawn. So Horizon Zero Dawn is a little bit different than the games I typically play on the channel, but I wanted to try something different for today. So what this is it's a PlayStation 4 exclusive game that is set place in a post-apocalyptic world. So nature has reclaimed the ruins of a forgotten civilization, and there are pockets of humanity who live in primitive hunter-gatherer tribes. Their domination over the new wilderness has been usurped by the machines, which are fearsome mechanical creatures of unknown origin. If that sounds interesting to you, down below in the video description there is the link that you can check it out on your own. If not, let's go ahead and check out this play. So I have a couple things to say, that this is not a sponsored video, but PlayStation did send me an early key for the game. So this is a pre-recorded video. I'm going to be doing roughly 2 hours of gameplay today in this video. Obviously, you can look down below and see how long this video is. And then after this, we're going to go into live streaming of the game. I also wanted to say that I'm playing this on the PS4 and not the PS4 Pro, and obviously, as this is a very heavy story-based game, that there will be a lot of spoilers in this video and I guess the entire series of videos and live streams. So keep that in mind, and let's get going. We're gonna go down into the extras, and I'm gonna play the intro movie for you guys to get a little bit of a background. So let's get playing. Let's have some fun.
What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well, I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go. Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
All right, so that's basically the backstory. That's really, really gorgeous looking too. I love the design of this. I don't remember if I said in the intro, but I am playing on the PS4 and not the PS4 Pro, so I don't have the special HD that the PS4 Pro does, but we do have just general good looking graphics of these the PS4. So we're gonna go, I guess we'll do a new game, and we'll go normal mode. That's fine. Earth, the far future. Nature has reclaimed the ruins of our forgotten civilization, but humanity lives on in primitive tribes. In this new wilderness, they fight for survival against the machines, fearsome mechanical creatures of unknown origin. I guess I said that already, but that's what the loading screen has been telling me. Are you done now? Can we play, please? Thank you.
Aloy! Aloy!
Oh, that's a lot of berries.
You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little Rost? Now go and see if you can find some more, hmm? Well done, that's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
Okay, finally get to play. Man, I had to say these graphics are fantastic. Let's see, a little bit blurry. Look at that. Man, it's kind of weird going from indie games to AAAs like this. Let's hope it stays good like the reviews have said. Okay, some bats in the cave. What have we got?
Oh. Looks tight, but I can get through.
Okay, toggle to crouch. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I usually like tutorials that tell us how to walk and talk. We could go down
this
there.
Must be a ruin of the metal world. one of the old places.
Go into the cave. Okay, I guess we go down here. Yep, there's a staircase. Excellent. I have no idea where to go. Do we climb? Is it gonna be a climbing? Nope, not up there. Let's see, probably that way. There is a sprint. Hold down the left button. A thumbstick. Excellent.
Ross said never go in places like this.
Wow.
But I have to find a way out.
There's rats down here. Okay. That looks like a way to go. And there's light. Can't climb up there. Oh, there's a staircase. We'll go up. More bats. Gross.
This way. There's something up ahead.
Uh-oh. Yeah, let's run straight into the thing that's up ahead.
What's that?
Ooh, it's a beeple that's dead. Uh-huh.
There's something shiny there.
Ooh, shiny things. Not good. Typical 6-year-old getting into trouble by collecting shiny things. I'd like it though. I'd do it too. Oh.
Lights. Everywhere. How does it do this?
Whoa. Huh, that's neat. Gift from the past, a way out. Okay, what is this thing doing for us? I guess that, huh. That's awesome. We have to slow down. Oh, that makes sense.
Another door. Close.
I bet we can hack it.
Maybe this device I found can help.
Maybe? How do we do it? How do we use the device to scan the room? Okay, I did that. Thank you. I bet that's the panel?
More lights.
Is it on the other side? Let's run around there. I bet that's the door opening. Huh. Huh, the rat shows up. Tag the target. Neat. What's this stuff? Can I press the buttons? Nope. Yeah, there we go. Just the way. Huh. This is so cool. Like a secondary world. We gotta touch this thing. Bet. Ooh. Okay. Security holographic UI. How do I do anything with it? Oh. Turn clockwise. Bazoop. Opens. Oh, we did it. Nice.
Changed color.
Now I can't. I gotta run all the way back through. That's annoying. What is this? Do I get free XP? No. Is there XP in this game? I'm not sure. I'm guessing there is. There has to be. It's a game. Beep. It's pretty quick for a 6-year-old.
Door
run forever
color
too. Yes, let's get through here. Open sesame.
You did it.
Oh, dirty. Anything else? There's something back there. One in there. Ooh. Can I listen to this? Nate, hey, there's something there. Nope. Alright. It's a cool mechanic. Now, what's down here? Mm-hmm. And then this way? How does this stuff still have power? I don't know. Aha! There's another dead people. Let's,
It's got a device. Like the one I found.
Yeah? Okay.
You think I wanted this way? It's the best I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Show me. Show me again.
I can do. He's right behind you. Hi! Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Huh. Squeeze through the gap. Okay. Yeah, the door moves. Now it's closed. Alright. Interesting that, like, we know her backstory that she's not loved, right? So, finding that, and, well, maybe she is by Rost. But finding that other thing, this is not the way to go. Oh, wait. There's a dead person over here. We get some more, yeah. Okay, can I talk to you two? Yeah.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Shauna handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. An exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Oh my. Huh. There's little backstories hidden everywhere, it looks like. Go back up this way and out the door? Cool. I'll go upstairs and let's rip around to the right. Maybe I should keep checking periodically for junk. Junk to listen to another dead person laying on the floor over here.
Why did they die here? What happened to them?
No idea, little one. Let's see. Play.
Machu Picchu. Always wanted to see that. Never did. Why didn't I go with Owen when he asked? Stupid. Should have gone. Well.
Is that it? Weird. Looks like a grave of some sort. A bunch of dead ones in here. This one's got a data point.
And maybe that's all I need, you know. That moment the door opened and you were standing there wearing that retro wave dress and a wee smile. I had to look away or you were gonna see it on my face. What had just blossomed inside me, you know? It was just an instant, but I knew. I knew we'd be forever.
Alright. I think I'm just going to continue on. I think there was one more in here. Did we talk to that one? No, we didn't. Let's go. We'll listen to this one. If you guys want to hear more, a little bit weird.
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. Oh, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the dive kit.
He found me. Ross found me.
Alright, I guess that's
it. Down here.
End of one cutscene to another.
I'm coming.
This is not good. No, maybe this is.
Oh, Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
No!
sneaking away from home. You'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
Even the little skip she did, running away. Man, a lot of little things like that are really cool.
To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Do I get to kill robot dinosaurs? I hope I get to kill robot dinosaurs.
The wilds can be dangerous, Aloy. You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now, you're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here?
Yes, I do.
It's called Salvebrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch.
Bajinga! Nice. Good. That was easy.
Now eat the berries.
Quit your whining, kid.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines, usually.
So I can't kill robot dinosaurs? Rust, please? Can you run faster? We have robot dinosaurs to kill.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines.
Yes.
And I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you.
What about giant ones? Can I kill the giant ones? What?
Aloy, a machine's coming.
Yes.
Crouch and follow me into the tall grass.
How would I beat you there? Crouching tall grass make you invisible to unaware enemies. Okay.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass.
That is so cool. I want to kill it.
Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Oh, there's another one to the right. Eee? Is this a stealth game? I didn't think it was a stealth game.
Another one. Let it pass.
Where is it? There it is. That one. I'm going to name him Alpha. He looks like a raptor. Goodbye.
Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Back over here. How do you know? Is there an icon somewhere? Okay, there's that one. There's no icon. Oh, it is. A little eyeball. That way's north.
That's the last of them. Let's move on.
Okay. Thanks, coach. We're supposed to move. Oh, we're standing up. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Look at that ivy on that tree. Beautiful.
You did well.
I did.
I didn't see or hear you.
Uh-huh,
now stay close.
I told her that
should be just ahead.
Yes, robot dinosaurs. Can we eat? No, robot dinosaurs probably not edible.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? Smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow.
Alright. Oh man, there they is. Oh, those look like fun ones. What's this? Yeah, I'm taking the wood. Bet we make arrows out of the wood or something? Dude's just walking up on these robots.
There. See them?
Yeah, but yeah.
These are called Striders.
Aragorn? Are they gonna be the king of Gondor? I hope so.
Get!
Hey.
Why'd you chase them off?
I wanted to eat them.
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley.
Rocks. Sweet man. I'm all about rock collecting.
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow.
Okay, coach. I'm gonna grab another one. How's that sound? Haha! Disobeying your rules. Steal all the rocks. Nobody takes rocks better than I take rocks. Got it! Ooh, that's medicine. We're gonna take the meds too. Just run! Oh, where'd you go? Come here, coach. Where you is? Where'd you go is? Okay, you're up here. Oh, I'm so far behind. Wait, no, he's camping for me.
Aloy, come now.
I'm coming. Duh.
Oh, shoot. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
Yeah, boy.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Whoopsies. Sorry. I threw a rock early. A little bit of premature firing going on.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Okay, right there. Haha! Threw a rock. Did I do it? That's kind of cool. Shoots, man. Can I jump down now? What are you gonna do? Can I go?
Stay. There.
Good job.
Come, girl. It's safe now.
Good work. I'm the rock throwing master. Even though I almost killed him by throwing rocks at him. I have to collect more rocks. Give me the rocks. That one might be another rock. Okay. What you want?
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Harvest the kill. Okay, what happens if I look at it like this? What does that say? Nothing.
Harvest the kill.
Metal shards and a sparker. Okay.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Over here? We're making arrows?
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
L1 for weapon wheel. Okay. Oh, there it is. There. Whoop. Here, wait. Ha. Oh. Is that it? Craft. Got it. 20? Okay, we can hold 20 at a time.
You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
But they're just rocks.
Let's put those arrows to use.
Yes, sir.
Follow.
Can I shoot that one? Dude, can I shoot that one?
Here, stay low in the grass.
Yes.
And be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider, one of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter if she's careless. You must study your prey. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable, like its eye. Can you guess another?
Oh. Right on its back? Blaze canister weakness. Okay. That's cool.
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
chance? How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
But that plaything? Stop playing games.
Can I shoot it now?
Take down that strider. Target the eye or the canister.
Keep firing!
Get wrecked! Get wrecked! Oh man, I did it. We've dominated the strider thing. Cool, so we collect. Huh. Awesome. Little shards and sparkles.
You did well today.
Good deal.
But you have much to learn.
Blaze.
Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy. The one running the brave trails.
Follow Aloy. Quick.
Running. Are we running through the water, dude? It's cold. Oh, yeah. We just fall off the rock. Okay. Keep on going. Running Simulator 2017. Let's do this. Did he fall off? Wonder what happened to him. Down the hill. Really neat landscape. Water looks pretty good. I like it. Flows through. Actually realistic. A little bit white colored. What is all that yellowy stuff? Yellow berries. I have no idea. Maybe where we can hide. He's gonna fall. Yep.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it'll cause a stampede. It'll trample him.
But I can see the paths they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Now I gotta do this? Yeah, you're right. Okay, sneak. Focus mode. Right. Oh, shoot, that thing's in me. Sneak to the wound. What is it doing? How do I know what I'm doing?
Oh, no. That watcher saw me.
Uh-huh. Great. That's great. Focus mode. Okay, watcher. Oh, highlight track. Ah. Select.
I need to move slowly, quietly, so I can sneak past.
Okay. Move over here. Okay, it's going around. Awesome, I get it now. I see. It won't see me in the grass. It's scanning. Come into this next one.
Can't let you see me.
Pick up some more wood. Okay, let's look at this one. Highlight track. Okay. Can we highlight multiple tracks at once? No. Okay, that's the watcher. He's gonna turn around real soon. We'll go through. Okay. Gotta keep quiet. Where's the next one? Ooh, I wanna steal that. Wild Ember. Okay, that's medicine. Now, where are we looking next? That one over there? Okay, is there another one? Negative. So we gotta go across when... It's gonna scan at the edge there. Okay. Oh boy.
This is probably burned.
Really, really dumb. Really, really dumb. Move, move, move. Move, 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 girl. Move, move, move. Move, move. Get in the hole. Get in the
Almost
hole.
There.
Got it. I don't see another one now. I'm gonna grab this wood. I mean, did I grab it? I grabbed it. Okay, we're going across again. It's scanning. Okay, gather the wood. Now that is the kid over here. Where do we find him? Okay, hold up, hold up, hold up. All right, we're good. Hey, buddy.
Hey.
What? How is this?
Here.
How do you avoid them?
Extract his path. Got it. Turn around. Where does it stop? Okay, you still behind me? Good. Another follow mission. Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, where do I go now? Where am I going? I'd go that way. This is not a good place to be. I'm gonna go. Let's go forward.
How is this possible?
Yeah. Quit talking. Okay, he's in here. Who's next? Is that one up on the cliff? Nope, that's Rost. Got it. Ooh.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now! Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Okay, flashpoints offer moments of emotional choice. How will Ally express her personality is up to you. Confront the challenge directly. Incite to find a clever, yes, obvious approach. Ooh, that sounds good. And express compassion. Knock the rock from his hands. Drop your rock. Let's go passive aggressive here.
Oh. Hey.
That's awesome. Yeah.
Children,
that is cool.
Back to picking berries.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here. Hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the matriarchs brought you to me.
So the matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves.
But to the one who wins, the matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes.
That's awesome.
I'll win.
You go, girl.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
Where is he? 2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Level 3 reached. Got all that XP without doing anything. What do we get here? Fire. Oh, quick save. Neat. Try it on training dummies. Man. So we got all those years of training and we still don't know anything.
Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Oh man, that's a big hit. Okay, that's okay. Unlock skills? Oh wow. Okay. Forager. A silent takedown, silent but deadly. Time slows while aiming. Ooh, jumper slide. Landing from a fall is not completely silent. Or is completely silent. Wow, Prowler. Okay, Brave. While aiming, toggle with R3 to slow down time. That's kind of cool. Critical hit. Alright, and Precision. Light Spear's attack have an increased chance. I'd rather not use exclamation point tool menu to... Ooh. That's neat. Speeds up healing from Medicine Pouch and Gatherer. Okay, let's start with, I don't know, these? We have 3 points. Should we just go down one tree? I don't know if that's a good thing to do. We have inventory. Okay, outfits. Uh-huh. Crafting. There's the map. We haven't even touched. Quests. Find Ross. Notebook. Okay, let's go skills. Let's do... I kind of want Archer. I like Archer games. We'll do that one. Learn the skill. Nice. And then this one. High damage attack on downed enemies. Okay, I guess that's a KO. Okay, slow down time, and let's just stay in one tree. What's this one? Move faster, wielding a heavy weapon. Oh, I don't really want heavy weapons. Maybe I do. Let's do that. Yeah, I guess that was the tree, isn't it? Can I undo it? Nope. that was goofy. Ooh, Lurkle. Yeah, that's kind of neat here. Okay, we're gonna do that one. Oh, I can't. Huh. Cost 2 points. Is that multiple? Nope. Let's do this one. And light spear increased. Okay, let's do that one. All right. We'll take all the low-level brawler stuff. Sounds cool to me. Pacha. Let's just slide. Whoa, there's the big hit. Nice.
He's just standing there.
And now we jump up. How do we climb? How do you climb this? There we go. Okay, there's a climbing point. That makes sense. Hey, big fella. How you is?
Aloy. You're here.
Okay. What's the holdup?
Did someone forget we were supposed to go hunting this morning?
No, I did not forget. But I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
That's what reloads are for.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
All right. Is there something else bothering you?
Something else bothering you?
No. I'm fine.
Anything else?
Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Cool.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. I'll go gather the parts,
I was
but
gonna read that other
I'm
one.
Also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition, then. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous. All right. See you at the North Gate.
Let's do it. Let's roll. Whoa. How do you jump down this thing? I'm gonna so die. Oh, there we go.
Really bothering him.
That user interface is huge. Can it go away now? Oh, yes, open the map. Let's do that. Maybe that'll... Wow! Like, half the screen's covered with user interface. Is there a... Nope, there's nothing. Nothing. HUD. Always on. Whatever. That's huge. I'm not used to it that big. Okay, and we'll go down here. And I guess that's the save point, so do an autosave. Yep.
The embrace. My whole life, I've never gone beyond this valley.
Oh, boy.
That'll change after the proving.
Where are we down here?
Cool. 2 days until I get answers. 2 days, and I'll know who she was. And why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows. I should find a herd.
Herd. Bird is the word. Where are they at? Guess that's the embrace. I like how they keep killing all the dinosaur robots in here, and then all of a sudden it's like, oh yeah, guess what? They just respawned. What's that say? Mother's Watch. Okay, we don't need to go there yet. We gotta get the fire arrows first. Anything down there? No, this is just a bridge. And we'll go up. Let's see. Nothing. Oh, there's a dinosaur bot. Okay. There's a turkey. Can I kill the turkey? Does it run? I need it. Come here, turkey. I'm gonna slay you. I get meat. Watch out! Nope, that's not quite right. There, that's good. That's the attack button. Oh, shoot! Yeah, yep. Sorry, I'm gonna grab this. Beep, medical. Okay, where's their... Right in the eye? Oh, you shut your dirty mouth. I totally missed. Oh, that one died super quick. Oh, you shut up, too. Got him. Get wrecked. Oh, he get wrecked. Okay, whoa, buddy. Oh, man. Heal up, yo. You. Got you. Got you. Yes. Oh, that was fun. Okay, what did we get for parts? Now we learned our lesson. Search him. Metal shards of wire. Okay. This one's got some yellow or green loot on it. Watcher lens. Okay. Dude, dodge, duck, and dive. You see how I killed this first one, though? That was pro. My first real attack. I got it. Okay, give me that. Metal shards, damage coil, and wire. All right. I have a feeling that we're just going to have a spawn point here of the fiery junk. Is there anything? Okay, there's one. Oh, crafty meta. Okay, can we modify? Modify. Mods. Oh, nice, damage coil. That's cool. That's all I have. I don't have anything else. How about modify outfits? Okay, I don't really have an outfit. Traps and potions, carry. Capacity, ammo, travel, inventory. How many arrows do we have? We have 7. Okay. I guess we'll need to make some more here in a little bit. Save point. I didn't die on the first 3 nerds. I'm doing great. I think I put it on normal mode for damage. Okay, what's this? Healing potion. Okay. Anything around? Some stuff right up here. We have to take out the watchers first. Run up and grab this stuff. Cool. And down we go. Okay, there's one. There's the watcher. Okay, let's mark him. Okay, we're gonna target him. I think we can hit him right in the eye. That totally destroyed his life. Okay, and there's another one right there. Okay, I think I just sneak my way over. Sneak right in here. Good work. Oh man, there's a pig. Okay, now I'm in a much better place here. Let's take a look-see. What do we got? There's one there. Is that a watcher? It is.
You're not gonna be the one to stop me.
Got it. That guy's a little bit confused. A blast. Oh. Oh, that was cool. Oh, dirty, man. Kill the robot dinosaur. I started the stampede. That's not cool. They're all running now. Got you?
Out already?
I'm out of ammo. Oh, no. How did I do that again? Crafting menu. Crafting. Modify. Nope. Ammo. Hunter. Ooh, there's the fart. Okay, let's make this. Create. Yes. What? Craft. I don't have enough resources. What do I need? Ridgewood. Well, that's dumb. I guess I... Well, no one's around here anymore. So I can just pick up all their junk. Oh, something's still after me. He's still watching. Oh, there's some blaze. Nice. Ooh, is this more blaze here? What was this? Rock. Oh, great. Run away, hide. Oh, it's after me. All right, fella. Okay. Nope, that's not cool. Oh man, I'm getting ripped apart. I was gonna kick you from behind? It's Monster! There, you wreck. Oh, that was cool. So, we have an inventory? No? Okay, we got Striders. Oh, it's Strider Blitz. Okay. And whatever that does. And, oh, we're full on rocks. That's where we are. And there's some more that know I'm here. Maybe if I hide for a second? There's a bunny. I need to kill three of those. Okay, they're still sort of alerted to me. They are. They know where I'm at. They smell me. I don't care. They don't really care about me too much. They're not going to attack. Cool. We got that. And... nice. Corruption coil. I need more arrows. Where do we find arrow trees at? I also have to hunt animals here. Is this a... nope. Wow, there's a lot. There's a bird thing. Let's go see if we can kill a turkey. I don't want to get these guys in the way. Where'd that turkey go? Wait a minute. That's a living one down in the water. We're gonna stay away. Oh, yes. Arrows. Yaha, sorry. You coming after me? Nope, he's alright. We're cool. We're friends. Maybe. Yeah, we're cool. So let's build up inventory crafting and ammo. Felt like there was a shortcut mode to this. Okay, I got 20 arrows again. Good. So where am I supposed to go? Where's the map at? Map. Okay. And hunt for blaze. There's the campfire up there. Is this where we need to go? Northern gate, main embrace. What's this? Runes? Huh. Are we supposed to go do the rest of this stuff now? Man, I gotta gather a buttload of ridgewood. There's a rock. There's one of these things. People are gonna see me now, aren't they? Who sees me? Somebody do. You? You don't care about me. There's another tree over there.
Thought I found this.
I'm glad you found it too, Ella. Sorry. Sorry. I'm gonna kill you. You don't see me. A bulldog's died in my head. That one's a little bit... oh, no. Oh, I stunned him. There it goes. That should be enough. Okay, and I saw another tree over here to collect, too. Blaze. Nice. Search this thing up. Some more metal shards. And this thing.
Never know when I might need these.
Something else up there. Okay, nothing over here. Get that wood. Blaze. I gotta gather a bunch more. Oh. I was just gonna walk away. That's good with me. Give me that one. Six. Oh, that's awesome. And we should be able to get this one too. Yoink. Cool. Now there's more of this. L1 to open the weapons wheel. I don't have any weapons. Oh. Okay. And select right trigger. Okay. Hunt fire arrow. Craft. Aha, I knew I was missing something. That's awesome. Gather the blaze. Corruption root. More wood. Now where am I supposed to go? I guess talk to Karst. Where is that going to be at? Is that down here? Okay. I kind of want to... there's another healing thing. What's that? Strider site? And there's campfires and the North Embrace Gate. Okay, I guess we can go to him. We need to remember about food. We gotta get some food if we want to. I guess this is showing me where to go, so we'll just follow the yellow brick road. Jump. Cool. Pretty intuitive so far. I like the way it's flowing. I feel like we just got through the tutorial. We're, what, an hour in now? Something like that? Yeah, we're right at an hour. Rock. Sorry, don't talk to me. Run away, kids. I smell bad.
Don't talk to me. Don't think I'd be very nice.
Okay, where do I go?
We were on our way back.
Blah, blah, blah. Blah, blah.
Scrappers with a pack of mattresses in back.
Time to see Karst and get a tripcaster.
Where's Karst at? Why do I have to run through the entire thing? Trade for a tripcaster. Wonder what he's going to want. Let's do.
No one else around. Looks safe to me. My guess is he'll be waiting for me.
Really, really cool. I love the way this looks. I'm gonna gather that. Gather some more trees. Where are you?
There he is.
Huh.
Looks nervous.
Hey, Karst. Someone told you not to talk to me, right? I'm gonna step on your head. How's that sound?
Well, well, well. An outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Goodbye. stop acting.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's Heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Worried I'll report you?
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Okay, why risk?
Why do you take the risk? Trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah. Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's Heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he wanted to. Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Wow. Okay, let's trade.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Yes, sir. Tripcaster. That's what I want. Weapons. Tripcaster. No mods. It looks cool. I'm gonna buy and equip. That one. Nice. Well, that was super easy. We got slings, ropecaster. Oh, that looks cool. And whatever that says. Oh, that must be special? Because it's rare. Huh. That takes 150 metal shards and 15 blazes. Okay. Let's go back. Resources, wire. There's the blaze. Traps and potions. Shock trap. Cool. Ammo, rock bundle. Yeah, that's what we want. Ooh, a free sample box. I like free sample boxes. I'm going to buy that. Okay, now, how do I use that?
You've got yourself a tripcaster. Practice how to use it someplace else, all right?
Yes, sir.
My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me.
Anything else?
Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
Okay. Goodbye.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
North Gate it is. What is that thing? Well, that's the traitor guy. Go up to L1, and then we look at it. Okay. Now, do we need a weapon? R? What? L1. R. That must do it. That thing looks awesome. We have 4 bullets for this thing. Aim at the ground near an enemy and fire at 2 spots to place a shock wire. Ah, that's awesome. Okay, I guess we go this way. Up the hill. I want to shoot something with this thing now. Maybe something big, like this flower. I'm totally gonna gather that flower up, not shoot it. Us back to the city too. I feel like we're gonna get un-outcasted right now. Well, as soon as we get done with proving, this might be where we end the video. Seems like a good enough spot. Back to the North Gate. I do wanna. Oh, look, there's the kids again. He's fishing.
Don't look.
And back over the bridge. Cool. We can do that. It's another rock. See if I can find a wild boar or something to shoot. Oh, there's a... What is that thing? That is the ugliest fox I've ever seen in my life. So let's see. Nope, that's not the right button. L1, and there. That way. Okay. Watch out. Get wrecked, noob. Learn to play. Okay, now I'm going to gather that. I should get some meat here. Bone, rich meat. Cool. Fatty meat. Fatty Meat McGee. Let's see. Trying to look for other wildlife. I don't see any. Oh! There's more dinosaur things. I guess we gotta take this slow and easy. Oh, I could stare to stampede. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take it a little easy. Let's get in the long grass up here after I gather this stuff. Fire killer. Okay. I don't really see any good long grass anywhere around. I guess this stuff will have to work. Just a bunny. Nobody sees me? Good. Okay, let's bring up the wheel, see if we can find any of the watchers. There's one. Take target. Pistol. I don't see any others, so that's good news. It's a bunny. Okay, I don't think he can see me right now. That's good. Good news right there. I'll be fine with that. Where am I going? Back this way. Okay. Well, screw him. We're on our bad selves up this way. Better be careful. Oh, there's another fox. Sounds like some ruckus going on down there. Okay. Let's go slow over this hill. Sounds like there's all sorts of robot dinosaurs over here. There's a turkey. Way over there. The turkey's on the other side of that rock.
What are they hunting out there? Beyond the embrace. Can't be just one machine.
We'll see you in a second, girl. There's a dude sitting over there. That turkey up here. Where are you? Got wrecked. Double attack. That's a good idea. Okay. Got some fatty meaty McGee. And let's go talk to this dude. There. That's Rost, okay. Quick save!
Aloy, you're here.
Yes, sir, brother.
You have the firearms?
I do.
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace, is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
wait for dark?
What's it? What's that dark? Okay, well,
is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
I doubt that. Okay, after the proving?
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay.
Okay, what is the list?
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Until then, we wait.
And I have a tripcaster.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlaw trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.
Huh. I'm curious of what's gonna happen. I really want to know what's on the other side over there. Rest at the campfire. Alright. Quick save? Is that the resting? Yep, must be.
Opening a gate for an outcast?
Some who are shunned reaped honor before disgrace.
So much for tribal law.
I spoke to no one, and now we must both keep silent, for we are outside of the embrace. These are the true wilds, Aloy, with threats unlike any you have ever faced.
Like this thing.
What sort of beast was that?
A sawtooth.
Clyde calls it a sawtooth, and it's something new. Something angry. Since they first started appearing 10 years ago, they have killed many braves.
Huh.
Yeah.
That's awesome. I want to kill like 6 of them. Okay. Do we just run forward? What's the map say? Oh yeah. We're outside the embrace. Like, oh. There's a weed just spawned under us. Let's go, brother. Run.
Follow the path. It's not far.
That cabin. What happened to it?
A machine, that's what.
What sort of machine does that?
The sort of machine you're hunting now.
Oh, I see.
Man, these things are awesome looking. Yes, there's blue loot here. Ooh, nice. I have no idea what that is, but I took it because I liked it.
I'll watch your carcass. I'll harvest the parts.
Well, we've been doing that already.
Watch your surroundings.
There's a dead guy. I bet we could talk to him through the other thing here. Nope, I can't talk to him. He's kind of dead. There's one. Okay. I need to kill it. Let's go down. Maybe I don't really need to kill it. I'm gonna go up into this tall grass. And we'll wait for it to come around. Oh, the glittery green stuff is where I can hide. That looks good. We'll wait to use an arrow on its face. Turn around, brother. Turn around. There you go. Totally missed. Hey, dummy. You're not the smartest. I guess that works as a distraction. Okay, well, we'll hide right here. Can I hit the side of his face hole? Oh, I can.
It won't be much farther now.
Why are we the only ones out here tonight? Why can't the tribe's braves hunt this machine?
They did. The kills we've passed are theirs. Ooh. Tomorrow, they will hunt again.
They won't need to. This machine will be my kill.
Or your death. Careful.
Get more arrows here. so we can make them. What was it? L? Yeah, there's the craft. Careful. Okay, I don't see anything. Just gonna keep harvesting. There's another fox. I definitely want the fox meat. I don't know what it's for, but I like it. Fox spawn. I'm guessing I can make armor and stuff from it. A lot more tree spots. Good. Gather the wood. What is this? Fire kill.
Got one.
Okay. What do we got? Turkeys and stuff? Alright.
An entire lodge? Wrecked. By sawtooths? How many were there?
I didn't bring you here to answer questions, Aloy. I brought you here to deal with that.
What is it? That is awesome.
Defeated.
You press R3.
That will be for you to decide.
And then we see where its weak spots are.
This hunt is yours to make, Aloy. Yours alone. No matter what happens, I will not intervene. You understand? You are on your own.
Got it, Coach. Thank you.
I should stay out of sight. I can use the tall grass to approach. Okay, let's see. Where can I place my traps?
Place my traps? Tripcaster at the ground. Does it have any weak spots? Weakness, fire. Okay. I am not in tall grass right now. I need to find some tall grass. Where would that be? There's a whole lot of it down there. Oh, I wanted to get... let's look at the inventory. And we have that special box, right? Special items, treasure boxes. And open this. New contents. Blaze, fast travel pack, and detonating blast trap. Alright. Cool. And I'm guessing we go down. Okay, let's look at its path. Select track. I don't see its track. But it is weak to fire, so let's get that going. Oh, that was the wrong button. I'm gonna grab this. Grazer. Grazer heart. Okay. We're in the tall grass now. You have to detect me. I think. Where'd you go? Where is it? It's way up there. Okay. Grab the pine. Awesome. Okay, I see you. There's a couple other things over there. Nothing too exciting over here. And I'll grab this too. I'm a hoarder. I gotta grab everything. Okay. And in we are. Got it. Okay, that's the bomb thing. So we gotta get, let's see, which buttons were it again? L1, and there's the tripcaster wire. Oh man, Rabbit just scared me. Where are you? There you are, Bruno. Get in here. Oh man. Oh, I'm super close to it. Let's see if we can find it. Oh, there we go. I am not here. I am not here. Nope, 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 nope. Aha, we knew it. Okay, so its track goes back and forth? Oh man, can't really tell where its track is. And let's put it over here. Oh, you did, you dummy. You didn't turn around. So, I wonder if we can throw that rock over here. You didn't hear it. So we're gonna have to wait for a whole pass. And I guess if that works, I might as well just get the other ammo out. We have 10 of those. Can I craft some more? Just in case we need it. Come on, buddy. Totally hidden right now. He can't see me. So that tripwire is supposed to stun him. He's gonna walk through and he's got that thing under his belly. Nope. You can't see me because I'm invisible right now. And you're a robot dinosaur. Even though I've got this flaming arrow thing. Okay. There we go.
Let's get this over with.
Oh boy. Oh boy. He's on fire. Nope. I am not here right now. Are you gonna burn up? Well, I guess since you're...
Range.
Oh, what a range. Man. Oh, why does it have to be out of range? I guess we wait for him to come around again. Actually, yeah, I guess we will. No, that one missed. Ground. Drop. Okay, that'll work better. I feel like I could just take him. But now I've got that tripwire thing up, so I'm not gonna worry about it. I'll just wait till he comes around again. Patience. Yeah, does he have another weakness now? Weakness, fire. I don't see any other point here. Yep, you're gonna look. You're gonna look. I'm not here. Don't worry about me. Just gonna go up. You're gonna get zapped by that thing. In 3, 2, 1, and... Wah. Oh, great. Oh, shoot! Oh, man. Yes! There we went up. He burned up. Good. I was hoping I could get enough fire on him. Sawtooth heart. Good. We did the sawtooth. Who's this?
Rust. Why did I bring you here?
Not to answer questions.
Aloy.
Survival requires perfection. It was a test to hone my skills against a dangerous new machine.
No. Follow. These are Nora hunting lands. They must be protected. If you hadn't destroyed the Sawtooth, how many braves might it have killed or injured tomorrow? Lesson lives within the question, Aloy. For years, you've trained to win the proving, but only for yourself. As a brave, it will be your duty to fight for your tribe.
My tribe? You said I wouldn't need them.
But I never said the tribe wouldn't need you.
Huh.
The strength to stand alone, Aloy, is the strength to make a stand. To serve a purpose greater than yourself. That is the lesson you must learn, and remember it, after the proving, and after I'm gone. We're finished here. Follow. Dawn has passed. This will be your last day in the Embrace as an outcast. Use the time to set your mind on the challenges before you. When it is time for you to go to Mother's Heart, I'll be waiting for you along the way.
Okay. Wait, I understand.
I understand the final lesson, Rost.
Do you?
But if I'm going to stand for something, it'll have to be something I believe in.
Then I hope you find it, Aloy. I hope you do.
Yeah, wait.
I'll go back to the cabin with you.
I'm not heading there just yet. I have other plans.
Oh, such as?
I'll be waiting for you when it is time.
Got it.
I'll see you at Mother's Heart then.
You will.
Level 4 reached. Yeah, boy. Get some more skills. Kazizzles. Oh, we don't really. Oh, we have 2 points. Okay. A critical hits... Do more damage. Meh. Light spear attacks have a greatly... Okay, I like that one. I do like that. And then... Okay, because I really haven't used that much, though. What's this one do? Silent takedown of small machines. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, we're going to take that one. No, I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. There we go. And... We didn't grab that. Okay. Why don't I take the fall damage one? That'll allow me to creep up on things a little better. Now where do I go? I feel like I'm just gathering a bunch of stuff. Let's heal up. And we'll eat this. Nice. Skill points. Ooh, we got a reward box too. Shoot, I like reward boxes. Treasure box, buddy. Oh, resource session's full. Great. Mother's heart. I guess we could make more arrows and junk, couldn't we? Let's see, wrong button. I could craft those. How about this one? Nah, how about that one? Let's craft that up. How many can it hold? 4. Okay. And shoink, grab that. Nice. So, I guess I'm running through. Am I supposed to be grabbing resources and stuff? I guess so. I don't really know. Oh, there's more dinosaur things. Oh, we gotta hunt just a little bit more, it looks like. Oh, there's a piggy. Let's change weapons again. Where's the piggy? Here, piggy. I guess it takes 3 shots to kill a piggy? Wildlife kill. That was good. So we can get more XP here, huh? I'm gonna shoot that thing in the butt right there. Right like so, right there. Got you.
Oh wait.
Got you too. Yes, yes, yes. Are they after me? No, they're just startled. Okay. I'm cool with that. Except this one. Got you! Oh, that'd be so much fun. Oh. Yeah! Cool melee attacks. Oh, that thing is awesome! Oh, man! That was cool. Got it when it was in the air. Got those resources. More sparklers. Oh, I need to...
Low and quiet, does it?
No. We go straight up. Fire coil. Okay. Straight up. There's some more blaze. Nice. All sorts of resources here. What is this? Rock. I like rocks. Rocks are neat. Search board. Ah. Cool. And
okay.
This.
They're heading back.
Huh. I can climb there? What's heading back? Watcher. Metal shards. I thought I killed one more over here too, didn't I? One more? That's not one, but I'll take it anyway. Thought it was right. Yeah, there it is. Freeze root. Interesting. So it looked like I could climb these trees. Let's see if I can. I'll just do a little bit of... Yeah. Huh. Are they coming back? Can I attack from up here? I can't. Nice. And now... Oh, what did that say? X for a square for something. Dropped a ledge. I don't want to do that. So this is a good way to move stealthily above things, I bet. Huh. Oh, it's over here. Easy does it. What is this thing? Just a totem? Huh. What's that? What's the purpose of going up here? No idea.
Easy.
I'll just keep running over here. There's a quick save thing. Very good. Boop. And now where do we go? Let's go up this way. And I guess we're gonna butt down into here really quick. I wonder if I can. Let's try this. That's not exactly what I wanted to do.
It's not getting any warmer out here.
I wanted to try a silent takedown on him, but we'll just use this. That was easy enough. That was easy enough too. Stealth kill. Extra 25 XP. I like that. Whoopsies. Well, that knocked up stuff. Good. Pick up stone. Let's see if there's anyone else around here. Nope. I feel like I could run up there for some purpose, but... Right. And I could upgrade these other things, couldn't I? Let's go back and check if I can go back and upgrade. Mod. I want to modify you. How do you mod? B? Nope. Modifications. Okay, there we go. I guess... Hold the... Equip it? Ooh. Fire coil. I like that. Okay, let's try to put them in here. Modify weapons. Okay. And let's put that fire coil in here. There we go. Okay, and now let's try this one too. I don't know what I want on you. I don't have any mods. Okay, awesome. So let's keep rolling. Now I got a little bit of fire damage. That'll help with the sawtooth if we do face them, which we probably will in our challenge thingy. Still making a ton of noise. There's Roost down there. Rost down there. But that's him. Nope, that's a turkey. Same difference. Turkey, Rost, same, potato, potato. Run through here. This game looks fantastic. Haven't really seen any frame drops either. So my recording, Mother's Heart, we go up that way. Mother's Roost, okay, we go this way. If there is anything, it's my own recording software. Doing fantastic. And let's see, right through here. There he is.
Aloy.
Yes, yes, Sensei. Speak.
So, it's time. Are you ready?
I am ready. Yeah.
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Nope.
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
Okay, Mother's Heart. I guess that's the city name.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
And they'll let me in.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Cool. Let's do it.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
Why are you talking like we'll never see each other again? No. No!
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
But I will find you.
No, it's not. You taught me how to track. Wherever you go, I can follow.
Not this time.
This time. And every time. I'll be wearing this when I find you.
May Allmother bless you.
And you.
All right.
I have to let him go.
That is harsh.
For now.
That's pretty awesome.
First, the proving. After that, I'll see where his trail leads.
I always like playing games that have sort of a realistic gameplay setting to it. This is right on. It's believable so far.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja?
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
It's that Teeb guy that we saved like an hour ago. We've got a short memory if you can't even remember an hour. Come on, girl. Nice, there we go. And oh, there he is. He's got a paper bag on his head. Nope.
Aloy!
Nope, that's not her.
It's you, isn't it?
Yep.
Over here.
It Tep. Is Aloy, isn't it? I'm remembering your name correctly.
Are you the old friend Tirsa told me about? I don't know you.
I see you don't recognize me. Well, it was a long time ago. Teb is my name. You were half my size when you saved me from a herd of machines.
I remember. You tried to thank me.
I never forgot that day. All these years, I hope to see you again, if you came to run in the proving. As you can see, I didn't turn out to be much of a hunter. I served the tribe as a stitcher instead. A maker of garments and armor. In preparation for this day, I've made an outfit for you. I hope you like it.
How did he know her size?
Cost? Nothing. Consider it the thanks I tried to give years ago. Long overdue.
Oh my. Oh. Outfits? Okay. Anything is mine? Nora Brave. Okay. Select. Aha. So that's the one I'm currently wearing. Ooh, I want this one. Oh, it's 200 metal shards. don't worry about the price, because, well, just kidding. I can't give you that one. Is this the one? Nope, that's the one we're wearing. That's the one he wants to give me? Select. Oh, Nora, what? Okay. What does this do? Plus 65 nuts and bolts. This one? That's the one I've equipped, right? Treasure boxes. Is it? This is it. Aha. Thank you, I guess. Wait, can I? No, I can't buy anymore. Okay, I guess I could buy other things here. I don't know what that 65 nuts thing is. And, huh. Effects 25, 10 something. Okay, that's stealth. And damage, I'm guessing? Let's go for this thing, because I don't know why. Sure. Equip. Yeah, equip it. Though I like
Wait,
the way the other one
You
looks.
Didn't take the outfit I made you. Go on.
Are you kidding me?
It's yours.
What? Okay, buy that. No. Oh, huh? Is this the one? Okay. Yeah, I guess we'll put it on. Thanks, coach.
There. Seems to fit you perfectly.
Thank you, Teb. I've never had anything like this before.
Well, it's yours. I think you'll find it affords more protection than what you were wearing. Every outfit offers some advantage. It's always a trade-off. Anyway, I shouldn't keep you any longer. Head for the Matriarch's Lodge if you want to find Tirsa. You'll know it when you see it. A large wooden building with an angry mob waiting outside.
Tirsa said something about envoys from another tribe?
Yes, that's what the mob's angry about. Karja visiting our sacred land for the first time in years. I'd expect to see some tomatoes fly, maybe rocks. Hopefully not spears. In any case, be ready to duck.
Cool. So a trade. Let's go see what we got for freebies. And that would be in here. Still getting used to the... I got two. Generous. Oh, I don't have that one. Blaze trap tool. Cool. All right, do we not have any of those? Oh, nice jump. Angry mob. Oh, can I sit down here? What does this do? Interact. Ah. Free sample box removed. Oh, they're dancing. Okay.
With my father. I swear.
That one on the right's not doing. She's like the right shark. No, they don't do anything. Oh, now they're clapping. Okay, that's done. Whoa, look at that one's face. I'll tat it up. Great Nora. Oh. Okay. She likes that. What is this? Campfire thing? Oh, heating up. Warming up.
This heat crawls.
Oh, whatever that means.
Jog! Get down from there! Bad enough you're drunk. Why do you have to go climbing houses?
Oh, not
Hello.
Supposed to go climbing on other people's
This is the most we've been talked to in years. Now, a story time?
You'll have to tell this when I'm gone. In the beginning, all life came from all
Yep,
life.
It's not story time. We got robot dinosaurs to kill.
Beasts. All
what is this?
They lived alongside each other.
There's just a freebie storage crate in the middle. That's fun.
Aloy,
yeah.
Over here.
Hello, what's your name? Oh!
Karst? What are you doing here?
Careful. Pretend like we've never met. I wasn't supposed to trade with outcasts in the wilds, remember?
How could I forget? And how generous of you to talk to me now.
Don't be like that. You know I'll be rooting for you in the proving tomorrow. Can't wait to see the looks on some of these faces when you win. And if you need any last-minute supplies, I'm your man.
Okay, where'd you go?
So, Mother's Heart. I thought you preferred the wilds.
Well, man can't drink alone all the time, can he? Truth is, I get lonely once in a while. There, I admitted it. Don't think less of me.
I won't hold it against you, if you give me a discount.
You can't be.
I'm joking, Karst. It's good to see you.
Don't go soft on me.
Trade?
All right, let's do this.
Got anything cool today? Same stuff? Ooh, outfits. No, that's the... Okay, weapons. What does this sling do? Self-firing lobs elemental bombs. Ooh, I don't have enough shards. The sharpest bow. I wonder... Oh, that's a lightning ammo. Okay, there's the tripcaster. Nice. So, I don't really... I could sell junk, too? Oh. And that sells for the shards, right? I could sell my old... there's the mods, trap and ammo. So, if I sell these resources, like... Raiding? How about this? Trading or merchant selling for metal shards. Aha. Uh-huh. Fast travel pack. Okay. Chill water. Crafting these. Okay. How about the bones? Crafting... Man, I'm just gonna hang on to everything.
Time to go.
Good luck tomorrow, Aloy.
Okay, angry mob, throw the tomatoes.
In a moment, we shall bless the proving. But first, we have guests to welcome.
For 2 years, we have been at peace with Akarja. It is time to restore our bonds of trade with Meridian. These envoys come to us under a banner of peace.
Peace. It's peace.
An annunciation of gratitude written
Killers
by
and
the
slavers.
Hand of
yeah.
Sun King
yeah.
of
Killers
Avar.
And slavers!
Hey,
Luminance
hold someone. Your fruit. Nora Faithful, hold your fruit. Now, I'm Azaram, not Karja, so I'll put it to you straight. The 13th Sun King was a murderous bung. He was. He's a tyrant and a monster. Raided my tribe for a blood sacrifice, just like yours. My own sister was taken. I hated the Karja. But the 13th King is dead. 2 years now. Who killed him? The 14th. Not because he lusted for power, but because someone had to put an end to his father's atrocities.
Yeah!
The message that this poor priest means to read is an apology. Straight from the lips of the 14th king. So please, can't you lend him your ears?
Thank you. An enunciation of gratitude written by the hand of Sun King Avad, 14th luminance of the Radiant Line.
People of Venora,
this guy.
On the eve of your proving,
know the Karja stand with you.
See what's detect, okay?
Unknown device detected. He's wearing a focus. Just like mine.
Who is this guy?
You're the only other person I've ever seen wearing a focus. Where did you get yours?
What? Anora? Wearing one of these? That's impossible. Your tribe fears the old places, forbids them.
Who says I'm like other Nora?
Why, I guess you're not. If you've gone delving in the ruins of the metal world.
What's wrong?
Apologies. A malfunction.
Oh, Lin? You making friends with locals, are we?
I'll come back.
Wait.
No. We'll talk later. Have to go.
Whoa. Well, I guess he's more hungover than I thought. Hey. You got the same trinket that Olin has on his head. Since when did those become fashionable?
His name is Olin? Who is he? And where did he get one of these?
He's just a scrounger with friends in high places. Now, he spends half his time digging for artifacts, the other half drinking or dicing. As for the trinket, well, I guess he dug it up somewhere. Just a weird old jewel he sticks on his face. I mean, no offense. It looks great on you.
Quite a speech. Oh, nice armor.
I've never seen armor like yours before.
You've never seen Vanguard steel? Now let me introduce you. Ring-locked, impact-protected, sturdy enough to choke a sawtooth. It has to be. The Vanguard of the Sun King's best. Life-takers and machine-breakers to a one. You might even give a Nora warmaid like you more trouble than she can handle.
With all that metal to slow you down? I doubt it.
Yeah, hard to say. From where I'm standing, looks like a pretty even match.
Okay.
I thought your friend was gonna go down in a hail of fruit, but you really calmed the crowd.
Thanks. I wasn't sure I could do it. The Nora is still pissed with the Karja about the Red Raids, and who can blame them?
How about Olin?
What else do you know about Olin?
Is he really that interesting? I'm starting to get jealous. Well, he scours the wilds for ruins, digs up stuff, and sells it to nobles. When he's not scrounging, he's scouting. Exactly the skills you want the man guiding your expedition to have. I've known him for a few years. He's a loyal companion, cares for his family, holds his drink well enough. I like him, but besides that, not much to tell.
Alrighty. Questions? We already did that. Should I go?
I should make my way to the blessing.
Yeah. Look, maybe I shouldn't say this, but it's obvious that you don't belong in this backwater. I mean, you're smart. You're obviously capable, and, well, I mean, look at you.
What are you talking about?
You know what. All right, if you ever visit Meridian, look me up. I'll show you around, make introductions. It'll be a whole new life, if you want it. I'll even introduce you to my sister. She's got more connections than I do.
I thought you said she was captured and killed by the last Sun King.
Ha! Captured, yes. Killed, no. It takes more than a few Karja to finish Ursa. She got away. Now she's captain of the entire Vanguard. That's quite a story. Maybe I'll tell it to you sometime over a drink. Anyway, I have to go to that blessing thing, too. So, see you around, maybe?
The guy's creepy. And now he just magically spawned a giant hammer thing. Cool. Let's go do this. We gotta do the blessing thing. Run, run, run. Run, run, super running, super fast. Wonder if I can I bet I could sneak here, but I bet that wouldn't do anything. What, I just slide everywhere? Do the electric slide. And making an intro. Here I am. Oh, I gotta get in place. Sorry. Do I go up here? This is my place.
Aloy, take your place right there. The prayer lantern is yours. I made it for you.
Blasphemy.
Sisters.
Aspirants, before each of you sits a prayer lantern crafted by your mother. In her honor, light its flame.
For Rost.
In honor of Rost.
Rost.
And all he did to help me get here.
All Mother, hear our prayer. What is a child but a mother's hope that takes flight? A glowing flame that climbs the air, set free to the wind, sailing the sky till it fades and falls. So, from one to another, passes the chain of love.
And they set a forest fire. Good job. Yep.
There's Olin. I have some questions for him.
Where? Over here? Why am I sneaky? How about I just look? Oh! Why does some of them show up? Huh. It's kind of neat. Okay, let's talk to Olin. Where is he? Out the way! Get out! Get out! Get out! Where is he? Over here? Oh, he's up by the tree. Hey, Olin. How you is?
Hello, Olin.
You know my name. Guess Aaron told you.
Why did you act so strange when we spoke earlier?
Must be this festival. I'm really not one for crowds. Maybe I should just turn in.
Stop dodging my questions.
All right, cool your fire. I got nothing to hide.
Where'd you find
it? I've never seen anyone else with a focus. Where exactly did you find it?
In a ruin, north of the claim. That's our name for the Asarum homeland. Up there, the metal seams run deep. Steel giants half buried in loose soil. Forgotten caves that the old ones bored into mountain rock. Your eyes just lit up.
I found my focus in a cave just like you're describing. A ruin of the old ones.
If you've delved yourself, you know as much as I do. Go to those places for answers. Not me.
Huh.
When we spoke earlier, you winced. Then looked like you were in pain. Or frightened. Did your focus show you something?
It didn't show me anything. I told you. It malfunctioned. Happens all the time.
Why are you lying?
You're not a very convincing liar.
Do you always accuse people you've just met of lying?
Yep. Only the ones who aren't telling the truth.
Fire and spit, girl. I'm a plain hammered man with nothing to hide. You don't believe me? That's your trouble, not mine.
What are you doing here, Olin? Why come to Noraland?
Aaron needed a scout for his expedition, and a second for his drinking, that's all. Someone to stop the Sun Priest getting lost. When all this is over, I'm back to delving ruins, rummaging for scrap, scrounging up trinkets to sell.
So you're an explorer?
Just another outlander, girl. A man's gotta make his shards. I just make mine in service to the King's court, that's all.
Right on.
I don't understand. We have this device in common, but you can't wait to stop talking to me.
I already have all the friends I need, girl. I don't need the bother.
I'm used to being shunned by the tribe. I thought you'd be different.
It's nothing personal. It really isn't. You should try to enjoy yourself tonight. Big day tomorrow. Always best to make every day count.
I won't let the charge of faithless stop me from enjoying the
festival. Let's go back.
Okay. Whoa. How do they do now?
Okay, let's run. And I guess we go. Yeah, we can sprint. Sort of. Enter the Hunter's Lodge.
Is her steward?
More music time. Okay, this. Hi. Excuse me. Coming through. And crowd surfing. Woohoo! Perfect. Hunter's Lodge. Fire save point. Might as well. And oh, here we go.
as chuff.
What did you say?
Find your bed, outcast, and dream of winning the proving. That's the closest you're gonna get.
Oh, this is the bedhouse? With you standing guard, I figured it was the latrine.
Your very presence here!
That's awesome.
Well, well. Look who's come in from the wild. The motherless outcast. I see you've still got a scar from where that rock I threw hit you. Now that's a cherished memory.
You can be a real lard sometimes, boss. Cut it out.
Ouch. Here you go, buddy.
You didn't know the words to the blessing, did you?
Nope.
But no one hears your prayers anyway. Aw, you even try to dress like a real Nora. Not that it fools anyone.
So this is how it's gonna be with you, is it?
This is how it's gonna be with everyone, outcast. You belong in the wilds, not Mother's heart. And you definitely don't belong in the proving.
Kid's jerk face. I'm going to win. Oh, you're afraid.
That's... You can sense it. You already know you're gonna lose.
I've trained all my life for the proving. I'm not afraid of you. I'm not afraid of anything.
Really? Confidence is quiet. You're not.
You know, I often think of the day I gave you that scar. It's a cherished memory.
Yeah. The look on your face when I knocked that stone out of your hand was pretty entertaining. But I suppose you leave that part of the story out when you tell it, don't you?
I branded you that day to mark your shame.
All you did that day was make me stronger. Just wait. I'll show you tomorrow.
Yeah, right. This is boring. Time for boss to get some sleep. You'll be the one surprised tomorrow, outcast. Not me.
Oh, are you gonna shut your mouth? Because that would be a surprise.
Youch. She's got some zingers. Okay, do we need to talk to anyone else? Go to bed. Talk to Vala. You're Vala.
Nice job handling Bost. That should keep him quiet. Till morning, anyway.
I don't believe we've met. I'm Aloy.
Oh, I know who you are. The competition. The others, they'll finish the proving. Most of them. But win it? That's down to Bost, you, or me. Vala.
Nice to meet you, Vala. You're right. I am going to win tomorrow.
Never celebrate a victory before it's earned, girl. My mother taught me that. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm gonna get some sleep. I plan to be well rested when I run you into the ground tomorrow. Your bunk's right there when you want it.
Okay. Thanks.
All right. Go to bed. Why does everyone else get bunk beds and we don't?
So, your first day in Mother's heart. What do you think? You've never slept in a Nora lodge before. Not very private.
Not bad, I hate it. Too soft.
Comforts and distractions, that's what I think.
Not all comforts are bad.
Comforts are weakness.
You sound just like my mother. You can always go back to living in the wilds if you have to. In the meantime, get some rest.
Oh, main quest completed. Mother's heart.
Yeah.
Ready yourselves!
What will it take to get you out of here?
Mother's heart. Okay. Where do we go? We get a skill up? What are we doing?
Why didn't it go down?
What are we supposed to do? Reach level. Oh, shoot. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Kill a grazer. Okay. You're a grazer. Get wrecked. There, I got it. Loot your trophy. Got it.
Your trophy is shattered, outcast. Looks like you'll need another.
Can do. Maybe. Oh, great. There's none around. Okay. No ammo. There. I totally missed. Come here. Wow. That smoke. There we go. Got a machine kill. Sort of. Give me that back. Okay, did I do it? Now what do I do? Brave trip. Okay. You know what I really need to do? I need to make some more arrows. Okay, got him. No, don't wanna. No. Okay, that works. Okay. Go, go, go!
Slow and steady now. All you need is to finish.
Okay.
That makes all but one. Is the outcast coming?
Yes.
She was behind me!
Go, go, go! Oh yeah, we can make it. Go!
Dead last, girl. Might as well walk from here.
No, we gotta win.
Boss will win, Urvala. But you'll be made a brave so long as you finish. Oh now, that's an old trail. Two died on it last year. It's falling apart.
Okay.
Better dead last than dead altogether.
We're the protagonist. We have to win.
Whoa, 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 whoa! My old mother, are you crazy? You're gonna kill yourself! It doesn't get any easier! You're insane to go that way! That's it.
No way but forward
just
now.
Stop right there.
Nope.
Just turn around and run back.
We made it. You run around a fallen tree.
Come on now.
It's gonna break.
Faster. Stop dragging.
Go, go, go. That pansy.
Gotta keep
go,
going.
Go, go,
the outcast.
On the old trail? Is she crazy?
Nope. She's not crazy.
Good. I'm gaining.
Get up. Across the tree.
The outcast is catching up.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How'd she get up there?
Now what's this? Fell down. Wow, that's awesome.
Made it.
Good.
Come on now, hurry. Keep at it.
Run, run, run. It's pretty cool. I see him up there. I like that we go a different way rather than like going Mario Kart and just trying to get him to win, or they're going slower.
I've trained my whole life for this.
We know that. You've been here your whole life.
But I had the wilds. Precision. Not enough. Must be perfect.
Okay. How far? How far do we go? Okay. Go. Her. Go. A little bit more. There you are. There you are. And now this way. Keep on running. Keep on running. Keep on running. Keep
on running. You can make it.
And.
Can't let them beat me
now.
She didn't win! The outcast cheated!
An outcast? Win the proving? Never! For she is a brave now.
Who did it?
As are you all. So long as you put your trophy on the altar. But it is Aloy. Once outcast, and now brave, who is first among us.
I tell you what, guys, that's going to do it for right now. We've gone right over 2 hours, which is my original goal. If you did enjoy the video, make sure to stay tuned for more. I hate leaving on a cliffhanger like this, but if you did like it, do let me know. Go ahead and follow me on Twitch, where we're going to be finishing up this playthrough, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.